I'm off for the event Run for the Buns at my gym. I'm supposed to be there right now, but it's really early in the morning, and we all know that I don't get up early in the morning. And so I wanted to wear these shoes today. This one's untied. And as you can see, one of them is in my car, so I had to come out barefoot on one foot. Look at that. Oh my gosh, now my car's not opening. And it looks like it rained last night, and it's kind of misty out right now. That's interesting. Oh, okay. Just put my shoe on. So yeah, this is my day so far. This is my day so far. Getting in my car. Oh. Buns and took a little nap, and then I showered and I got refresher-fied, and now I'm going to my brother's house to watch Game of Thrones. There's a glimpse of this sunset. Look at that. Isn't that pretty through there? Can you guys see it? There's no cars behind me, so I can go slow. Oh no, it's too bright. There we go. Look at that. Oh, it's so pretty. The colors in the sky. Isn't that a nice sunset? I haven't seen a nice sunset in a while. When I was in Italy, all there were nice sunsets. Every night, every day, there was like a gorgeous, colorful, beautiful sunset. Not so much here. We had a nice one the other night too at the game. There was a nice little sunset, whatever. You guys don't care. Do you care about sunsets? I wish you would care about sunsets, because I care about sunsets. I care about a lot of things that happen in the sky. I like when there's clouds. Listen how loud my car is. This is what I deal with, guys. I like when there's clouds in the sky. I like when there's beautiful sunsets in the sky. Look who's waiting for me as I pulled up. Hi, baby kitten.
Hi.
Hi, Bogey. Oh, here goes baby kitty. Hi, Mia. Hi. Hi, Bryson. Yeah, come on, Mia. And it was a lovely evening watching Game of Thrones. Then I went home, went to bed, and that was my Sunday. I hope you guys enjoyed it. Be sure to check out yesterday's video and the surprise video. The 1 year ago still isn't there because last year, for the whole weekend, it was 2 days in a row, I did not make a video. But tomorrow we'll have one video for the 2 days, if that makes sense. All right, I'll see you guys tomorrow.